Calls me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do, and I do it, and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, niggas.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to get
us...
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes mouse ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike? That's a Vagos. With the tattoo on his face and shit.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drugs. Man, what's your major motherfucking malfunction? Man, this whole setup is... designed to take drugs.
Damn! Yeah, damn!
Shit!
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no...
Not my car!
In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one knock.
No, man! You want the pigs to see you boost this ride?
Citizens report.
Pedestrian
bump accident on, Halloween
Avenue. Don't make no fucking
sense. Slipping, fool!
Bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
I'm gonna make this look easy.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait, wait!
Cold, homie.
Shit,
man. Play it cool. That's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit.
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Man, ain't this about a bitch. Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Fucking
die, hey. Come on down, everybody. Come on down.
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Get those fools. Shit. Good luck, homie. Good looking, homie. Shit, on your left. Find your bitch ass and cover. Fool, I ain't making no friends out here, homie.
Get your fucking head down.
Get down.
Let's fucking go.
Cover me, homie.
Hit the fucking fire.
Motherfuckers got them closed in here. Get in behind that truck, homie. Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, there's a gang of niggas out here. They got their whole hood with them.
Get the flipping bricks. It's easier work, dog.
Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Over there. They coming out that door.
You new kind of hood, motherfucker.
Get that car, homie. Damn. How many they got? Shoot the gas, homie.
You so trigger happy, you will even blast a fucking milkman.
What? Nigga, I don't even like milk.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
Brincale, homie.
Fuck, they must have heard some shit. Find your bitch ass and cover. Get out here, man. Shit about to get real.
Get out here.
Shoot that nigga! Bust his ass! Look out! They running on you!
Give a brother a hand here, man!
Get that car, they trying to get out of here! Some more of them niggas! Man, fuck this! Light them niggas up!
Get the car!
Good looking, homie! You a sad motherfucking bitch! You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie. Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. May as well get this shit done.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
You know you the designated.
You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all of it. You a fool. Homie, he gonna pin us for all of his body.
And whose fault is that, Mr. Hades action movie body count motherfucker?
We need to shoot him off the bike. Oh, shit, he down! Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence.
Lord in heaven!
All right, I'll see you over there.
Whoa! Get your way. That sucks, man.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
An interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Who are you?
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
You fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
Your dick off if you call the administrator. Hey, you know what? I am the administrator.
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
He tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on. Dad, you fucking idiot.
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay. I think I'm getting it. I still love him, though. Sort of. Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my...
LOL, you suck Batman's dick!
I could totally get used to this. Oh.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude.
Watch it.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility.
Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yeteri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between...
Hey!
It's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yetarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Oh. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Come on, kid.
What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Simeon Yeterian doesn't back. Ah!
You think you could take me for a ride?
recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Oh. Don't make me have to come back here.
South of England.
Excuse me!
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid, but if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
Yeah, as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble. Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation, I know it well.
Yeah man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am. Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. If anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine.
Fuck this! Fuck, kid!
Oh, crap!
Come on, kid! Come on, kid! Shit! 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 Damn!
Get your ass out of here!
Get rid of his ass! Hey, stop throwing assholes at me!
Man the light bulbs, you pricks! He's a useless little shit, but he's my useless little shit!
Hey! Shoot this motherfucker in the face already!
Hey, hey! Over here!
Hey, this dude trying to kill me, man!
On the wrong fool, boy!
For fuck's sake!
All right, now look for my son!
Dad? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro!
Oh, Jimmy!
Fuck!
Kid, watch out for the boom!
Fuck!
Ah, hold on!
Dad! Help! 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 Oh, shit, I don't want to die!
Get out of here,
this is gonna kill me.
I can't do this anymore!
Hey, flip it, bro!
Ah. The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy!
Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Yay!
Son.
Ah!
Right behind you, homie! Come on!
That everyone? All right, time to get the boat back.
Now that doesn't sound good.
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Don't break down, not yet.
Ah! My fucking boat!
Hey! It's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault! Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, could you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough!
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after him.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
We'll need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
All right, good as new. Are you trying to think of, like, the sickest ride that's even conceivable?
I'ma get you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin, or the credit fraud guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't he? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. Hey! I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
Since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.